Hello everyone, I am Advocate Ajay Prakash Saxena. Today I want to discuss about the Indian Penal Code Section 91. Exclusion of acts which are offenses independently of harm caused. Exceptions in Section 87, 88, 89 do not extend to acts which are offenses independently of any harm which they may cause or be intended to cause or be known to be likely to cause. The person giving the consent or on whose behalf the consent is given. Illustration. Causing marriage unless caused in good faith for the purpose of saving the life of the woman is an offense independently any harm which is may cause or be caused to the woman. Therefore, it is not an offense by reason of such harm, and the consent of the woman or of her guardian the causing of such marriage does not justify the act. This was Section 91, the Indian Penal Code, exclusion of acts which are offense independently to harm caused.